Everybody needs to feel safe. Everybody has the right to feel safe. Life begins with safety. From safety springs growth, healthy development, enjoyment of life, confidence and relationships. Feeling safe is also necessary for overcoming life's challenges, including anxiety. Feeling safe means feeling free of worry or emotional stress, able to focus on yourself and your needs, moment to moment, totally present and connected to yourself, ready to enjoy whatever comes in your own comfortable way. So begin by taking a few deep, relaxing breaths and notice your breathing, the gradual rise and fall of your chest, in and out, up and down. Just noticing. And using your breathing as an entry point, mentally scan your body from top to bottom, looking for the part that feels the most relaxed. Some part of your body that you wouldn't normally even notice because of how normal and okay it feels. That's how you were made to be. Some part of your body that feels okay. Just noticing. And when you've found that part of your body, I'd like you to notice what it is about that part of your body that tells you it feels okay. What is it that tells you that part is comfortable? What does comfortable feel like? Relaxed, soft, loose, easy, connected, and energized. And when you can distinguish those feelings, you might also notice what size or shape they have. And if there's an edge, whether it's sharp or diffuse, and if there's a temperature, whether they seem hot or cold, or somewhere in the middle, and whether they have a color. What's the color of relaxation? A lovely color. And once you've got a really good felt sense of those feelings, the size of them, shape, temperature, and color, I want you to remember a time or place where you can remember feeling those feelings before. an earlier time in your life when you felt great in your whole self? Or see if you can get an image based on those feelings. What do those feelings remind you of? What are those feelings like? What images or memories do those feelings bring to mind? Just let whatever comes, come. Whatever you get is fine. There's no right or wrong here. Just letting it happen. This is your safe place. And find your most comfortable position, where you feel the most safe and secure. Just taking a moment to experience that. Remembering that there's no right or wrong here. Whatever you get is just fine. Just enjoying feeling safe and not having to worry about anything or be tense about anything. Just feeling completely free to enjoy this moment. That's it. And then just let your attention return to your breathing. And as you breathe in, you'll notice that your lungs expand as they fill with air. And as you breathe out, you'll notice that your lungs deflate as they let the air out. But after you exhale, some of the oxygen you inhaled remains stored in the walls of your lungs, where it gets transported throughout your body by your veins to help keep everything functioning normally. And now imagine that you're breathing into that safe place. And that with every in-breath you take, that feeling expands. Just like your lungs. And with every exhale, that feeling spreads through your body, just the way oxygen does. And with every in-breath, you can notice that feeling expanding a little more. And with every out-breath, spreading through your body a little more. It's like you're breathing that feeling through your body, so that your whole body can become a safe place. That's it. And so with every breath you take, those positive feelings will increase, and the better you will feel naturally as you're breathing. And as that feeling spreads, you can notice the tension easing, the tightness loosening, the anxious feelings receding into the distance, so that there's more of you and less of it. That's right. And in future, whenever you want to feel safe, all you have to do is take a moment, think of that image or place, and the feelings you get when you think of that place, focus on your breathing and let it happen, using your breathing to spread that feeling throughout your body. And the more that you do this, the easier it will become. And the more you will learn about your ability to feel safe. And you can take your time now, all the time you want, to enjoy whatever it is you're feeling. Finish whatever it is you have to learn. Even fall asleep if you want. Whatever you want. And then when you're done, you can wake up feeling refreshed and relaxed and ready to go about your business in a more comfortable state of mind and body, knowing that you have learned a way of feeling better that you can practice anywhere, anytime.